by Omari. Ooh, nice return.
Yeah.
Great low kicks for not be so stationary.
And he attempts to take that and gets it. Exchange of kicks here.
Stopping Diedrick against the fence. That you rarely
see. What a level of martial artist this is.
And there, Diedrick takes that.
Moving forward more, trying to close distance. And that's when Omari has been doing a beautiful job.
The better he's doing, the better it is for Diedrick to get these.
Diedrick's going to look to attack those knees. Not at all. He goes for the takedown.
Didn't matter how he got there. And now he's out in the gap throwing a kick. So
it worked out okay. Moved there, but he got caught.
Good advice. If he won the first two rounds, we'll just keep him here. He had to, was forced to sit to guard.
And he's let go here. And now he does let go a little bit of the arms. Both men letting go, shaking. What a finish this could be.
In favor of your winner by split decision, Omari.